so genau entgegenkommen musst. Yes, you have to clean up after yourself. It's part of the job, right? Clean up. So we're gonna recycle the plastic and the paper. Jordan loves to run. Yes, recycle. No, that's the wrong one, dude. You messed up. That's paper. Yeah. You're supposed to put plastic and metal in this, and this is paper and paper. Come on, we do the right thing. Jonathan. That's like my motto. Not enough time. I didn't curse. What'd I say? What did I say? I didn't say nothing.
You said the F word.
I said the F word? Get out of here. Did not. I did not. Not today. No, no, no.
You just said it.
No, I did not. Sorry, we have to recycle right away. I am taking a lot of this metal to the dump, too. Not to the dump, to the junkyard to get some scrap metal soon. Not to be petty, just to be economical and get rid of stuff. All right, we're doing the demonstration. You pick that up that you dropped, or you just gonna leave it on the floor? All right, we'll see how this thing looks now in a minute. Definitely not a long enough plug.
It's but. On tremie right now, so I'm gonna see the button.
Is the wire supposed to be like that in the back?
The back, yeah. There's a hole in the back.
That's gotta be pulled down more. You know what I'm saying? Doesn't look good.
What?
You see how the wire? You don't want to see the wire.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, so we have to do something about that.
Maybe tape it down more? Like, pull it down more and tape it?
What is it? That's all the, what you call it on top?
Yeah.
The sounds.
Okay, put it down. I'm gonna put it in.
Okay, he's good. Ha ha ha! they sell little, not little, they sell like popcorn, bloody popcorn things at Halloween City too. Rubber props. They want $30 for these things, plus tax. Even with that coupon, man, that's ridiculous. Maybe 20 bucks, maybe even 15 if you could, but 10. I mean, 15 is a little low, but maybe 10, I mean, maybe 20. 30 bucks and then tax. You took $35 for a piece of rubber. It's just gonna sit down there and I don't know, man. If it goes on sale, I'd buy one, but not even close to 30, bro. We spend good money on this stuff. You gotta be smart with it. Got Zion Bells in the background. So he laughs to the end. All right, so what do you give this guy? Circus popcorn. What are we gonna call him? We call him Charlie? Some reason Circus Charlie just goes with the circus. Okay, the rating of Circus Popcorn, what do you give him?
10.
What do you give him? How many thumbs up?
2.
How many hands up? Yeah. Do you give him this? Do you give him a hang hardcore?
Welcome to the show. There are so many tricks, dancing, singing, and murder.
One thing for sure is it can't be moved because you can see he's shaking a lot. So when that thing goes down and up, you can't move it because that plastic piston will not work.
There are supports on the mech though. There are supports on the inside. There's a metal bars on the inside that supports it from moving back and forth. Like I'm trying to move it back and forth and it won't move.
All right. Anyway, that's about that. I'm gonna post the video. Remember, everybody, if you're still watching, subscribe to our channel, Monster with an A, Core with a K. We're all about Halloween animatronics, RC remote controls, monster trucks, video games, and pinball machines. And what do you say, Jonathan? Hang what? Can I get one from you? Come on, Jax does it, Noel does it. Could you do it one time? You don't know how to do it? Oh my God. Hang hardcore.